Heathrow clearance delivery speed bird 165 IFR to Innsbruck, ready to copy.
Speed bird 165 is cleared to Innsbruck Airport as filed. Take off runway 27 left climb and maintain 8,000 feet. Departure frequency is 118.475 squawk 6767.
Speed bird 165 cleared to Innsbruck Airport as filed. Take off runway 27 left climb and maintain 8,000 feet. Departure on 118.475 squawk 6767.
Speed bird 165 read back correct. Contact ground on 121.705. Speed bird 2770 cleared to Jersey Airport as filed. Take off runway 27 left climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Departure on 118.475 squawk 1077. Speed bird 2770 read back correct. Contact ground on 121.905.
Heathrow ground, speed bird 165 requesting pushback.
Speed bird 165 pushback request accepted.
Heathrow ground, speed bird 165 requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the left.
Speed bird 165, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Heathrow ground, speed bird 165 requesting the end of pushback.
Speed bird 165 request to end pushback received.
Heathrow ground, speed bird 165 with India ready to taxi IFR.
Speed bird 165 Speed Bird 165 taxi 2 and hold short of runway 27 left by a taxiway Yankee Bravo Lima 28 November 1 November 1 Bravo. Contact tower on 124.475 when ready.
Taxi 2 and hold short runway 27 left via taxiway Yankee Bravo Lima 28 November 1 November 1 Bravo Speed Bird 165.
Heathrow ground, speedbird 2678 requesting pushback. Speedbird 2678 pushback request accepted. Speedbird 2552 requesting pushback. Speedbird 2552 pushback request accepted.
Tower Speedbird 165 ready for IFR departure runway 27 left.
Speedbird 165 cleared for takeoff runway 27 left.
Cleared for takeoff runway 27 left, Speedbird 165.
165, contact London Center on 118.475.
118.475 for Speedbird 165. London Center, Speedbird 165 is climbing through 800 feet for 8,000 feet.
Speedbird 165, London Center, continue as planned. Altimeter 29.57. Speedbird 165, climb and maintain flight level 180.
Climb and maintain flight level 180, Speedbird 165.
London Center, Speedbird 2678 is climbing through 700 feet for 8,000 feet. Speedbird 2678, London Center, continue as planned. Altimeter 29.57. Speedbird 2678, traffic is 6 o'clock, 2 miles at 100 feet generic. Report them in sight. Speedbird 2678, have the traffic.
Maintain flight level 250, Speedbird 165.
London center Qatari 10 is at 1,600 feet, climbing 6,000 feet. Qatari 10 London center continue as planned. Altimeter 29.60. Qatari 10 traffic is 8 o'clock 1 miles at 1,700 feet generic. Report them in sight. London Center Speedbird 540 is climbing through 2,200 feet for 10,000 feet. Speedbird 540 London Center continue as planned. Altimeter 29.60. Speedbird 540 traffic is 1 o'clock 1 miles at 1,900 feet generic. Report them in sight.
Climb and maintain flight level 390 Speedbird 165.
Shuttle 3510, you are 1,200 feet below your assigned altitude. Climb and maintain 10,000 feet altimeter 29.62. Climb and maintain 10,000 feet North Shuttle 3510. Shuttle 3510, you are 44 miles east. Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect vectors visual runway 26 right approach. Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect vectors visual runway 26 right approach. North Shuttle 3510.
Speedbird 165. Paris Center Speedbird 165 is climbing through flight level 345 for flight level 390.
Speedbird 165 Paris Center, continue to Modex as planned.
Descend and maintain flight level 390, Speedbird 165.
11150 descend and maintain 10,000 feet. KLM 1685, you are 20,000 feet above your assigned altitude. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet, Air France 1150. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet, KLM 1685. Paris Center KLM 1701 is out of flight level 405 for 10,000 feet. KLM 1701 Paris Center, continue as planned. center Ryanair 5463 is at 14,600 feet, descending 10,000 feet. Ryanair 5463 Paris center, continue as planned. Altimeter 29.71. Belarusavia 865, descend and maintain 2,400 feet. Descend and maintain 2,400 feet, Belarusavia 865.
165. Reims Center, Speedbird 165, flight level 390.
Speedbird 165, Reims Center, continue as planned. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet. maintain 10,000 feet beeline tree 5907. Beeline 3597, you are 20,000 feet above your assigned altitude. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet, beeline 3597. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet, generic 66. Atari 730 descend and maintain 10,000 feet. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet, Atari 730.
Going to 127.6 Speedbird 165. Center Speedbird 165 flight level 390.
Speedbird 165 center, continue to en route as planned. descent and maintain 10,000 feet. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet below tree 157. Speedbird 165 traffic is 2 o'clock, 4 miles at flight level 390 generic. Report them in sight.
Speedbird 165, have the traffic.
Qatari 730 traffic is 9 o'clock 3 miles at flight level 390 Airbus A20N. Report them in sight. Qatari 730 have the Airbus A20N in sight. Speedbird 165, contact Zurich Center on 126.225.
Going to 126.225, Speedbird 165. Zurich Center, Speedbird 165, flight level 390.
Speedbird 165, Zurich Center, continue to Tango Romeo Alpha as planned. Speedbird 165, traffic alert. 7 o'clock, less than 1 mile, flight level 390 generic. Report them in sight. Speedbird 165, descend and maintain flight level 310.
Descend and maintain flight level 310, Speedbird 165. Speedbird 165, traffic in sight.
Zurich Center, beeline tree 157 is out of flight level 380 for 10,000 feet. Beeline tree 157, Zurich Center, continue as planned. Beeline tree 157, traffic is 2 o'clock, 3 miles at flight level 390 generic. Report them in sight. Speedbird 165, traffic is 9 o'clock, 3 miles at flight level 380 generic. Report them in sight. Zurich Center, Qatari 730 is out of flight level 390 for 10,000 feet. Qatari 730, Zurich Center, continue as planned.
Speedbird 165, traffic in sight.
Qatari 730, traffic is 4 o'clock, 4 miles at flight level 375 Airbus A20N. Report them in sight. Beeline 3157, traffic is 8 o'clock, 3 miles at flight level 370 Airbus A20N. Report them in sight. Qatari 730, have the traffic. Beeline 3157, have the traffic. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet, Condor 1527. 165 descend and maintain flight level 190.
Descend and maintain flight level 190, speed bird 165.
Scandinavian 602, descend and maintain 10,000 feet. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet, Scandinavian 602. Contact Vienna Center on 124.4.
124.4, speed bird 165. Vienna Center, speed bird 165 is at flight level 210, descending flight level 190.
Speed bird 165, Vienna Center, continue to main out as planned.
Overspeed. 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 Overspeed.
Speed bird 165 descend and maintain 13,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 13,000 feet, speed bird 165. For Speedbird 165. Munich Center, Speedbird 165 is out of 14,600 feet for 13,000 feet.
Speedbird 165, Munich Center, continue to made out as planned. Altimeter 29.91. Speedbird 165, contact Vienna Center on 124.4. KLM 1641, descend and maintain 11,000 feet. Ryanair 793, you are 20,000 feet above your assigned altitude. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet.
124.4 for Speedbird 165. Vienna Center, Speedbird 165, 13,200 feet.
Speedbird 165, Vienna Center, continue to made out as planned. Altimeter 29.92. Alitalia 108, you are 20,000 feet above your assigned altitude. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet. Speedbird 165, descend and maintain 9,300 feet.
Descend and maintain 9,300 feet, Speedbird 165.
Speedbird 165, you are 42 miles west. Climb and maintain 13,000 feet. Expect RNAV Yankee runway 8 approach via LMAM transition. Clear to LMAM.
Climb and maintain 13,000 feet. Expect RNAV Yankee runway 8 approach via LMAM transition. Clear to LMAM, Speedbird 165.
Generic 194, contact Milan Center on 124.925. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet, Alitalia 108. Alitalia 108, contact Munich Center on 120.65. For generic 194. 120.65, Alitalia 108. Vienna Center KLM-1641 is at flight level 390, descending 11,000 feet. KLM-1641 Vienna Center, continue as planned.
Descend and maintain 11,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 11,000 feet, speed bird 165.
Overspeed, 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 overspeed.
Decimal 275 for speedbird 165. Innsbruck approach, speedbird 165 is out of 11,700 feet for 11,000 feet.
Speedbird 165 Innsbruck approach, continue as planned. Altimeter 29.95. Speedbird 165 airport is at your 12 o'clock to 1 miles. Maintain present heading and altitude, report runway in sight.
Speedbird 165 runway in sight.
Speedbird 165, you are 21 miles west of Innsbruck. Contact Innsbruck Tower on 120.1 when inbound on the approach.
Tower on 120.1, speedbird 165. Innsbruck Tower, speedbird 165, 20 miles west inbound, Arnav Yankee runway 8 approach.
Speedbird 165 Innsbruck Tower. Cleared Arnav Yankee runway 8 approach. Altimeter 29.95, wind calm.
Cleared Arnav Yankee runway 8 approach, speedbird 165. Speedbird 165.
Contact ground on 120.1. 120.1
for Speedbird 165. Innsbruck ground, Speedbird 165 taxi to parking.
Speedbird 165 taxi to general aviation parking using taxiway Alpha.
Taxiing to general aviation parking via taxiway Alpha, Speedbird 165.